Hey guys, Shoshop here with another Why Not Jungle video. In this video series, we take a look at the off-the-meta junglers, or people considered a little bit funky, and we talk a little bit about them and show you how to play them. Today, we're going to be taking a look at AP Malzahar Jungle. You can do AD if you want, but I kind of find him pretty useless, so we're going to be sticking with AP for today. As always, the champions we look at are chosen by you guys, so if you want to influence who we look at next, then stay tuned to the end of the video for details on how to do so. And if you make it to the end of the video, you'll also get to see how you can win some RP in a giveaway I'm doing as well. But anyway, AP Malzahar Jungle, have I lost my mind? Maybe, but that's what I get for asking you guys who you want to see. Let's look at some upsides of AP Malzahar Jungle, because as far as mages go, he clears pretty decently thanks to the voidlings he gets, which not only tank stuff but also deal a crap ton of damage, and the percentage health damage he has on his W. For similar reasons, his ability to take away Dragon with his team is also quite nifty, considering he is, after all, a mage. And lastly, his teamfight presence is rather unique, with an ultimate that can completely take out a carry just by itself. However, what are some of the negative sides of playing AP Malzahar Jungle? Well, firstly, his early clear is really painful, and he's very vulnerable to being invaded. On top of that, he has no real solid clears until he gets his first item, and he can have decent mana issues, especially considering you need to spam his abilities in order to get out those voidlings as frequently as possible. And finally, his ganking pre-6 is absolutely terrible, and once he hits level 6, he is incredibly reliant on his ultimate to even be useful. So now we've taken a look at some pros and cons of the champion, what are my overall thoughts of Malz as a jungler? Well, Malzahar Jungle is a curious case. Honestly, as far as it goes, he's really not that bad. When I first saw that you guys wanted me to do a video on him, I was more than just a little bit afraid. But outside of your very first clear, which is always painful for these off-the-meta junglers, he fares pretty decently. Make sure to always be aware of who you're jungling against and be careful of those cheeky low-level invades. People like Lee Sin and Nidalee are prime culprits to give you a wild ride in the early game. Don't try to do too much before level 6 unless you see a really obvious gank target, but instead focus on your clearing and, where possible, absorbing that free lane farm. With the build I personally go, you're really going to want to get that Rod of Ages as fast as possible for it to start stacking up nicely going into the mid game. Of course, your ultimate ability is basically a free kill, but be careful of two big things. Firstly, never ult until you have at the very least got your W down, else you'll do pretty much zero damage. And secondly, don't ult if you think you're going to get interrupted or killed during its channel, as during that time, you'll be more vulnerable than an unattended pair of Louis Vuittons at a gay pride parade. But how do I think that Malzahar fares overall in the jungle? Well, just like putting a tallywhacker in a jar of peanut butter, you probably shouldn't be doing it too much, or at all, in front of your parents. For those of you looking for some more in-depth details on how I play my AP Malzahar Jungle, I'm gonna leave this graphic on the screen for you to soak in all that lovely information. As that's going on, I want to remind you guys, if you want to influence which champion I feature next, then just tweet at me at FoxtropLol with your suggestion with the hashtag WhyNot, or you can leave your suggestions in the comments as well. And if you want to win those riot points, it's really easy. All you got to do is click the link in the description and do what it tells you to do. Unless, of course, the link tells you to show them pictures of your naked body. I am in no way associated with that. I mean, unless you're a hot girl, in which case just go ahead and do it. But apart from that, that's not me. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, feel free to give it a thumbs up. You can subscribe to me for more educational League content with a bit of entertaining stuff on the side as well. You can go find me on Facebook, on Twitter, and catch me streaming on Twitch too. All of those links are in the description, guys. But most importantly, thank you so much for watching. As always, I love you guys. And I will see you in my next video.